Sairam. In this video, we are going to see about the Dwarakamai, which is in Shirdi. Baba, in his physical form, stayed in Shirdi for 60 years. During his stay, he was in this Dwarakamai for most of the time. Sai Sat Charitra covers most of the leelas done by Baba while staying in Dwarakamai. From this Dwarakamai, he performed millions and billions of leelas and pulled his devotees here. Sitting in this Dwarakamai, he looked after the welfare of his devotees, saved the devotees from calamities, guided his devotees across the world. There are many articles present in this Dwarakamai. Each has a history associated with it. I am not going to explain the in-depth details about it, but will give a high-level overview of it. Before Baba's arrival in Shirdi, Dwarakamai was an old mosque in a dilapidated condition. Sai Baba in physical form stayed in this Dwarakamai till he attained Mahasamadhi. Still, Baba is present in Dwarakamai in Sukshma Rupa. There is a stone called as Shila stone which Baba would often sit. A paduka is installed on top of this Shila stone. A big portrait of Baba is present above this Shila stone. This is the portrait given by D.D. Narai to Kamu Baba, but Kamu Baba asked him to keep it in Dwarakamai. There is a chola present in Dwarakamai. This chola is an earthen hearth which Baba used for cooking. There is a small red pillar about 3 feet which stands in front of the chola. Baba often sat near the chola by resting his back against this pillar. When Nana Sahib Dengle wished to perform ritualistic worship to Baba, Baba asked him to perform rituals to this pillar. Baba used to stand beside this chola, leaning against the wall and look at people and then gazing at the sky. So a paduka is installed in a small shrine where he had placed his feet, and one more paduka is installed in the wall where he had rested his arms. The duni is the sacred burning fire that Baba lit and is still burning. The ash of the burnt wood from this duni is divine and sacred, and it is offered as udi to all the devotees. A grinding stone used by Baba is still present in Dwarakamai. A bag of wheat is present in Dwarakamai. You can see the nimbar which is present in the central portion of the Dwarakamai. There are 5 pillars. There are 5 pairs of padugas present in Dwarakamai. There is a huge brass bell tied above and to the left of the entrance of Sabha Mandap. 2 flags are fixed on the top of the Dwarakamai. There is a tulsi plant which was planted and grown by Baba is present. You all would think that I had explained many details in other videos compared to this video. Yes, it's true. I had skipped many information in this Dwarakamai video. I will explain why I have skipped many things in this Dwarakamai video. First, everybody should know that Dwarakamai is not just the duni and the portrait where we offer namaskar. There are many things about Dwarakamai which every Sai devotee should know. To explain each and everything in Dwarakamai, it would take hours of time. Second reason is, if I explain you, you would not actually get the real taste of it. When you come forward and start finding yourself, that feeling of joy and happiness is unmatchable. I want everybody to get that feeling. Every place and articles associated with Baba has a lot of leelas associated with it. Baba's leelas are like an ocean, and what is known to the outside world is very less. At the same time, to know very less about Baba will take several years and lives maybe. Now we live in a well-sophisticated society. Everything is available at our doorstep, fingertip, through internet and mobile phones. Think of a time when Baba's leelas were available only in Marathi. In recent times, lot of Sai devotees had put much efforts in translating those texts into English, found and published other authentic information about Baba. But we are not ready to spend time in finding the right resources about Baba and read them. As Kali Yuga progresses, there will be a high chance of adharmic activities to happen. There can be many chances of Baba's history being altered and passed on. It is our duty of every Sai devotee to know about Baba and share about Baba. The reason why we didn't explain most of the things about Dwarakamayi is to trigger the interest in the heart of each and every Sai devotee to read about Baba. Thank you. Om Sai Ram.